Righto, we're here at Circuit Disbuff Ronkenchops for the GT3 DTM Nations Cup round. German Group 3 cars at Belgium. Fantastic track, good cars, love the 911. Went with the 911. She's 9 laps, hard tyres, sprint race. 20 odd minutes, 21. Got turned around, end of Kemmel Straight, lap one of the first race, so had to go again for the second race. Darty McFly, Martin, Gavins, the Gavins, Audi R8's another car, and the AMG, and the M6, I don't know if anyone went at M6. Google 1, 77. Fat Daddy, AMG. South Aussie. He was the LMS. Jaluro or something? Jaluro. DTC Racing. New Zealand. I've seen that one before. Nali Taxi. R8. Vilbix. So R8 was probably the most popular car. Darren, Flex, 911, probably Matt Blake, on the green and gold 911, 14, limited skid marks, Paco Rosmuel, R33 BPR. Dado, just about getting every race. Rugler, he helping quality in the first one, called Fod 4th and 5th. Red Dragon, no time. Dan, no time. He went back in the pitch, he only got one lap. Got two laps quality, I think it's slightly faster in the second lap both times. Here we go, let's see, doing the recording the next morning, so I can't remember. Standing start, how the start went. Might go the very camera, push it close up. Traction control on, turn it off. Model is the worst starter car, tall gear, Le Mans gear. Lost two spots there, one on the inside, starting inside, then understeering. Good happening. Holy smokes. There was a bit happening in this one. I've gone up to 7th. To replay that. So we'll do it from this angle. Got us helping inside. Open wide, open sesame. Dado's on the inside for yield to Dado. So let's do an in-car. R8s. So we're going from start 30, fuck 7. There's a bit of weaving up there. The only one that stayed on the line, but it's a rough old start round here. Someone turned around, looked like me, but he was off the track. OGR. The Astro Turfy was already going around. I would have passed all those cars if they'd not come back on the track. Went green and gold, Australian colours. This nation's cup. Come out all right, of course. So, seven been to the seventh. Someone's greeted out the front. Goodbye, hands. Fat Daddy. Pretty good combo. This probably would have been good to be, say, 15 laps. Not a fan of tyre changes, the cars would have gone another 4 or 9 11 would have done another beautiful laps. Or we could have done 9 laps on mediums. A bit more skill involved though on the hards. So I'll be back in for a bit more graft, and then back out, so we're going to go on forward, which is what happened here. Getting into a bang competition. See how close this pop back up to us. This was a pretty tough lobby. Some good old drivers in here. Gone for the come back on and lost a loop. Gone for the 88 mile an hour manoeuvre. About 9 safety rating points in this race, and other than that guy that was already spinning, OGR Darren, I don't think I hit J-Lo once behind, but he never went off the track and I yielded, and I think I might hit South Aussie from behind under brakes, and he didn't actually lose any time and I didn't pass him. But gonna have to do a daily to get my ASR back up. Don't want to be on 90 SR for the NASCAR race on Wednesday. As soon as after that lap one, I didn't actually push anyone off the track sideways or back to front. Certainly seen people do worse and end up with no SR deduction. is this from South Aussie's car? He's in the LMS. Yep. He does the supercar liveries. Gonna get me here, I'd say. Yep. Slip stream up Kemble Strait. Not going to be close enough, I don't think. Hit about 255 without slipping at 911. So I come off the throttle, hit South Aussie. So detonated him off the track. And decided to stay behind him that corner as well. So didn't get an advantage on the next corner. Righto, now turn crack. Let's get that slip. Get this corner right. We're doing about 230 off the apex yet, final apex. Gonna get in the top. Middle sector. The whole track's good. Seem to always go well here. This one's tricky. It's sort of made a mistake a couple of laps ago where South Aussie passed me. A bit too greedy. They're racing ahead. Entitled to do, I guess. Got the wheel on those tanks left. Slip off Jay Zoo as well. So I've got him in a draft. He goes to pass and bottles up, and I have to really pinch the brakes so I don't tag him. That was a lap. N21's finally. Yeah, that's right in. Yeah. I remembered I hit him and South Aussie. And he just braked early. That's all of tapping. Tap, tap, tap. South Aussie's car. He'd give me a bump, which helped me, but I'd know when Luo started to run cover. Go around the outside. Which wasn't going to work. Had a look on the inside, that wasn't going to work either. And that gives the run to South Aussie. DTC guy is coming quick. Down to 27. Second quicker. Jay Luo was holding us up a little bit. Get good drive. Alright, what do we do this time? Can't remember. Try to get a nice run back up there. Early. Let's see how Fuzzy's got the draft too. Oh, just cut the corner a bit. Set pace on me on the fast bit. Did I stuffed up the entry to that corner? Sector 2 is the best sector for the R8. Side by side. Parks me on the outside nicely. Oops, outfires his. No tank selected. Two to go. Ow! Right, we've got a gap. He's going up the bands. He's going fast now. Down at Triple H past Fat Daddy. Drugit's car must go off, it comes back to me, I think. But Dev's coming inside. Second with a penalty. Last lap, starting to get serious. Where's the Audis? Righto, I'm in the hunt for a couple of spots. Excited. See how Aussie go. Tank looks like. The R8, Dan Triple Eight in the M6, Fat Daddy in the AMG, another AMG, Black Div, DTC in the R8, J Lou 088, then myself 7th, Drillbits survived for 8th, I did 223 last night, 33. Now we taxi South Aussie, 11th in the end, Darty, Evil One, Bar Diddy Bar. Alright, we've got 25 laps around Blue Moon Met and the Speedway on Group 4 cars. Interesting. Rex is not fast, straight line. Plenty of slip available though, and two mandatory stops or something stupid, 25 up oval race. So that'll be interesting. See you then.